so, I've delved more into Caitlin Lau's investigation, and an enormous number of missing person cases center around the EPC. The inspector was definitely onto something.
We better find our contact. The minute Albion finds out Angel is with us, they'll start squeezing him for intel.
Come on, then.
Summons. I've already taken care of your entry. Get you in quick and quiet.
Off the record, yeah? I don't want any trace of me being here.
No worries. I'll spoof. But come meet me on the rooftop. The only place here that doesn't smell like piss. Got some info for you.
European Processing Center. It processes deportees by stacking them up in squalid conditions and forgetting about them. But hey, it's to protect London, right?
What is going on?
This place is worse than a prison camp. Every day I see people come through here, torn from their homes and their families. But I'd rather stay and keep an eye on things. Maybe help out once in a while, like now.
Look at this nightmare. Countless people fleeing war, crime, poverty. And here they are, none of them cared for or accounted for.
Yeah, well, people have been disappearing. Records say they have been processed, but it doesn't add up. No one ever properly leaves. And with the Kellys prowling around like fucking hyenas, I am not too optimistic about the people slipping through the cracks.
Clan Kelly, like the all-powerful firm controlling London, Clan Kelly.
Truth. Now, about your missing guy. The best place to start would be the EPC database. They keep a record of everyone that comes in. And be careful.
Pushing the location of the EPC database on your optic.
All persons on the premises must at all times carry valid identification and be prepared to present it to Albion personnel upon demand.
Agents, Electrofist, Block, and Electrostatic Punch that can knock out an opponent in a single blow. Block, power hits automatically arc electricity to nearby target. Block, emits a shockwave that disorients nearby enemies. Tech points, 15, circle button by upgrade, cross button back.
There will be a database here that we can search for evidence on Angel Lopez.
Gadgets are cloak, are camouflage to render the wearer invisible and break line of sight. Square button view deck menu, cross button back.
What was that sound? That's it! Using lethal force!
Right. Back to it.
Resume. Cross button back.
Bradley. Tell me you found something.
I have. His file has been deleted from the main database, along with hundreds of others. Still very detailed. Even when committing crimes against humanity, the government doesn't skimp on paperwork. Here is a recording labeled Exit Interview.
You know what we do with terrorists, Lopez? Don't go pissing me off by denying anything. We know you're with DedSec. You think you were picked up on some random sweep? Not a fucking chance. Nothing to say. Well, this is not going to go well for you then, because I want information. The rest of your cell, where are they? I want names, places, everything you've got.
You think I'm daft? I spill everything I know and what? You let me go? I'm not talking. I know how this ends.
Oh, I don't think you do. I'm going to throw you to the wolves. The Kellys have an interesting way of disposing with problems.
You think I'm scared of some fucking thugs? Of winding up floating in the dams? Fuck you!
You're too pretty for that, mate. First, they'll peddle you. For Dosh, right? Then, when you're used up, they're going to chop you up and send the pieces to the Four Corners.
I can take whatever you've got.
I almost feel sorry for you. Get him to the bloody clinic, then.
Shit. They knew he was DedSec the whole time. This doesn't look good for Angel.
The clinic keeps government service hours, which means it's closed. We'll have to find Angel the old-fashioned way and hack their CTOS hub. Deportation limbo, horrible living conditions, unexplained disappearances. It's almost as if the media are deliberately ignoring the situation here in favor of... Oh, look here, Beatrice Stokely, 89, recently took up kickboxing to fill up her days. Fascinating. If the EPC is a typical example of how humans treat each other, I'd say a benevolent AI overlord is a step up, wouldn't you?
Oh, turn yourself off. That's an order.
I have reconstructed an AR scene of Angel's examination. You can view it inside the clinic.
Good work.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Let's make a deal, yeah? I know people outside. Maybe I can help you out. Just let me out of here.
Procedures, Mr. Lopez. We'll have you out of here in a minute or two.
Fuck, what was that?
It's some sort of implant. We need more info.
Facial analysis matches for both. They're part of Mary Kelly's little pack. So, Inspector Lau was right after all. Clank Kelly and Albion are in bed together. What a shit orgy that would be. Microchips, coated with biocompatible glass to prevent rejection.
GPS tracker? Biometric scanner?
No, these are more sophisticated. If I had to guess, I would say they were designed to deliver a dose of some unknown compound. Not the kind of thing you find at your local corner shop. I could reconstruct the path he took if you want to see how this cliffhanger gets resolved.
Stay on him. He might have escaped.
Get after him!
Shit, they're catching up on him. Come on, Angel.
You're almost free, Angel. Almost.
She's gonna kill us.
No, it's fine. As long as it's not damaged, there'll be no waste. Demand's high with the new network.
Guess you're right. Let's tube him, get him in the van and out to the incinerator.
Well, shit. I think we can confirm the microchip is more than a GPS tracker.
Looks like they triggered it. I don't know what Mary Kelly's up to, but maybe Angel's still alive.
We need to find him. See what they did to him. And what that fucking microchip is all about.
Seems like advanced technology for Mary Kelly and her band of thugs to be waving around. Could Mary be part of a scary dark web hacker group like, say, oh, I don't know, pick one, Zero Day?
Interesting theory, Bagley, but hold your investigation algorithms for the moment, will you? Angel needs us.
The incinerator they mentioned is probably the Southwark incinerator. It's practically right around the corner.
Holy shit.
Map L2.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive.
So this is where the Kelly thugs brought Angel. Not exactly welcoming, is it?
Now, keep your chin up. We'll find him. There's a camera network that might have caught where they took him. Let's hurry and access that network, shall we? I've gone over the captured footage. I was able to follow Mr. Lopez down to the cellar, but then I ran out of cameras. Not a problem you often have in London.
That's our play then.
Or you're grisly deaf.
You. We need to talk. Thanks for the distraction. Gave me the second I needed to take care of this filth.
You okay? That guy looked ready to seriously fuck your day up.
He was. I'm fine. I just need a second to catch my breath and find my files.
Wait, you're Caitlin Lau. Caitlin Lau, the police inspector. We saw your videos. You must be raving mad to go after Mary Kelly on your own.
It wasn't always on my own. Who the hell are... You're dead sick, aren't you? You tracked me to the slaughterhouse.
Not exactly. We're tracking a friend who vanished from the EPC. The trail led here. It's horrible thinking that all those missing people ended up here, ended up like this.
Then I'm sorry. I don't think there's much hope for finding him alive. The Kellys have got a sick little operation going. A kind of human organ black market. I've been investigating them for months. And they got my fucking files. God, I feel like shit.
You need some rest. Someone on the team will come and get you and bring you somewhere safe. I'll find Angel and your files, but I need to know what's on them.
Everything I've gathered on Mary Kelly. Almost enough to take her down.
Well, shit. We should be working together anyway. After this, DedSec will need to dig a little deeper into Mary Kelly.
All right, an operative is on their way to escort Inspector Lau. So, let's find Angel and Inspector Lau's files.
I'll wait for your guy in here. And thanks for your help.
There's no doubt about it. This whole operation is meant to harvest organs. Clan Kelly's chopping off the parts they want and burning the leftovers.